Welcome everyone to my new series. I'm going to be playing some Fallout New Vegas. I plan to play every series I start all the way through. So Fallout New Vegas is it for the first game. And so let's play. As soon as it's done loading, I'm down to play some Fallout. You know, some Fallout. Come on. I'm going to start some more series, honestly, too. My bad. I'm going to start some more series, honestly, up too. I'm going to drop some Dishonored. Serious Sam. You can't go wrong with Serious Sam. I never played the game, but I've heard great reviews about it. And let's play some... Wait. Yeah. Let's play some Fallout. Can we skip this? Come on. No. Well, enjoy the very nice quality of the video, and I guess I'm not going to talk through the subtitles, so you guys can enjoy the full extent like I do. So please enjoy. Jesus Christ, it scared the shit out of me. That guy does not waste a fucking bullet.
Atomic fire consumed the earth. Those who survived did so in great underground vaults. When they opened, their inhabitants set out across the ruins of the old world to build new societies, establishing villages, forming tribes. As decades passed, what had been the American Southwest united beneath the flag of the new California Republic, dedicated to old world values of democracy.
AKA bears having sex on a flag for your enjoyment.
Grew, so did its needs. Scouts spread east, seeking territory and wealth in the dry and merciless expanse of the Mojave Desert. They returned with tales of a city untouched by the warheads that had scorched the rest of the world, and a great wall spanning the Colorado River. The NCR mobilized its army and sent it east to occupy Hoover Dam and restore it to working condition. But across the Colorado, another society had arisen under a different flag.
Bulls! Chicago Bulls.
Slaves forged from the conquest of 86 tribes.
Or not.
Caesar's Legion. 4 years have passed since the Republic held the dam, just barely, against the Legion's onslaught. The Legion did not retreat. Across the river, it gathers strength. Campfires burn, training drums beat.
Boom, 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 gotta get that.
Vegas
boom, boom,
stayed
boom,
open
boom.
For business, under the control of its mysterious overseer, Mr. House, and his army of rehabilitated tribals and police robots. You are a courier, hired by the Mojave Express to deliver a package to the New Vegas Strip. What seemed like a simple delivery job has taken a turn for the worse.
You got what you were after, so pay up.
You're crying in the rain, Pally.
Guess who's waking up over here?
Look at that mustache. Look at the fucking hair.
Will you get it over with?
Maybe cons kill people without looking them in the face. But I ain't a fink. Dig? You've made your last delivery, kid. sorry you got twisted up in this scene. From where you're kneeling must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
Great game, just great game. Let me skip this fucking text, come on. Spider relying on energy to harm their victims, plasma mines, EMP grenades, and related. I couldn't fucking read it. Come on, game, man. Fucking suck.
You're awake. How about that?
Hi.
Whoa, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second?
Okay.
Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name?
For comedic purposes.
I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Good Spring.
Hi, I'm Nipples.
But I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework. You better tell me if I left anything out of place.
All right.
How'd that do?
My mail. He looks like a fucking weird version of Spock. Let's be a black guy named Nipples. I don't care. I don't care. Yeah. Who doesn't want a black guy named Nipples?
Most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay. No sense keeping you in bed anymore.
I'm gonna pass out and die. No. Keep me on my bed. What are you doing, mustached man of doom?
Good.
Hey.
Why don't you walk down to the end of the room? Over by that.
Oh god.
Take it slow now. It ain't a race. Looking good so far. Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try.
Walk to the Venomatic vigor tester. Is that right here? Yeah, it is, right. Does that look really odd to anyone else? It can't just be me. Come on. Come on! Right. Oh, okay. Okay. Let's do